What's up, everybody? Welcome back. Thank you so much for taking the time to hang out. EMT here, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to combine multiple videos using the split view feature with KineMaster. Let's go. Split view is a fantastic feature within KineMaster, and it opens up the possibilities of combining multiple clips into a single screen. And this is a very useful feature because it allows us to showcase multiple shots or angles at the same time. Maybe you're doing a cooking video or an unboxing, or maybe you're trying to edit your gaming videos and you're trying to add your face cam to the gaming clip. The possibilities are truly endless. Let me show you how to do it. First, let's start by creating a brand new project. Let's simply tap on the plus button and select your preferred aspect ratio. 16 by 9 is usually the default aspect ratio for television, computer screens, and smartphones, but you could totally experiment with your preferred aspect ratio. Now let's find some clips for our timeline by simply tapping the media button. Pro tip, I always recommend for you to take some time to organize your videos and albums and your photo library. This is going to make finding your clips a lot faster. Once you do, all you got to do is tap and select the video that you want. Once you select your first clip, we're going to go back to the main timeline, select layer, then media, and we are about to repeat that same exact process. But in this case, we want to find the clip that we want to use as a secondary clip. Now, once your clip is in a timeline, we have the option to rotate and adjust the frame size, but we are selecting the split screen option on the top right side of the screen. And here we can choose the position of that secondary clip. I am going to select the split screen option at the bottom right. Once you make your selection, just simply adjust the position of that secondary clip. Now, in order to make changes to the bottom layer, just simply select it, and we're going to select pan and zoom after that. By tapping on the equal sign button, we have the option to adjust the global clip, and we have the option just to simply tap and slide in order to reposition our clip. In order to add additional split screens, simply repeat the process by tapping on the media button and selecting more videos from your album. And once you find the video that you want to insert on that second layer, just simply tap it and reposition it by simply selecting the split screen option. Now, don't forget to enhance your clips by using filters and adjustments. You do have the option to interact a lot with the brightness, the saturation, your contrast, and just the overall look of your clip based on what you're going for. Another fantastic implementation of the split screen feature is for gaming videos. As you can see, I've already imported a clip from a recent playthrough session I had in Destiny 2. I can actually insert the face cam video. And this is fantastic because I can simply resize that clip and place it in a corner of my gameplay video and upload gaming videos, tutorials, or similar. The possibilities are truly endless. Oof.
But I want to know what you think. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. If you have any questions or suggestions, drop them down there. Also, don't forget to subscribe. If you haven't downloaded KineMaster, link is down in the description, or you can find it by simply searching for KineMaster in the Google Play Store and the App Store. Thank you so much for sharing your time with me. I'll catch you on the next one.